word like at the start of every sentence. Almost as if he was some middle-aged man's idea of how a teenage hippie talks.
Oh, that's Scoob and Shaggy, all right.
So what happened?
I don't know. They seemed pretty bummed out. I guess their friends dumped them in a cold-hearted way or something. And then this blue light came down from the sky and beamed them up.
Whoa. Shaggy and Scooby were taken?
Yeah. I have to assume that if they were with their friends, they wouldn't have been kidnapped.
I can't breathe.
Whoever those friends are must be carrying a ton of guilt on their shoulders right about now.
Okay. Can you skip the emotional punishment and describe the robots, please?
Yeah, sure. They look like what's in this box.
Whoa. Guys, this thing is incredible. It's fully autonomous and capable of modifying its external appearance. I'd like to shake the hand of whoever created this. And then, you know, throw that hand.